Also breaking tonight, a man wanted for a string of arsons across Lake County has just been arrested. The Lake County Sheriff's Office just arrested 48-year-old Anthony Bennett at his home along West Altoona Road. He's charged with 4 counts of arson and 2 counts of armed burglary. He is now being held on a $300,000 bond.